cooking for you.
Today, we're gonna make a vanilla cupcake with a little surprise. Add 200 grams of softened butter and beat until creamy. To that, add 200 grams of powdered sugar little by little. Crack in 2 eggs at a time and mix until well combined. Add 200 grams of flour and slowly fold it in. Now add 1 teaspoon vanilla essence and 2 teaspoons of baking powder. Transfer them into cupcake molds and place a chunk of chocolate in each cupcake and push it halfway in. Now cover them with a little more batter. Set the oven and bake it for 15 to 20 minutes in 180 degrees Celsius. Look at the amazing cupcakes.